This little lizard rode with us all the way from the apartment to deck. How you doing? Welcome home, buddy. You're with the animals now. So today I brought Julianne to my homeland of the animal kingdom. Woo! We got in with no issues, so we are pumped. I'm taking her to Pandora to start off because you just gotta do it. It's that awesome. So we'll get her reaction after the wonderful life-changing event of the flight
and Tower of Terror.
Nah.
I'm so excited.
It's brilliant. It's beautiful. It's wonderful. Here we go. Flight of Passage, which we barely made.
No, we literally walked on.
How was it, Julianne?
It was awesome. 10 out of 10. Would recommend to anybody coming here. It's probably worth the wait, but I wouldn't know because I didn't wait. But it was so cool. Like, do it. It was awesome.
I'm glad I got to share this experience with you. Your first flight of passage.
Is gone, and what do? We just keep swimming on.
So this is my first time, and also obviously Julianne's first time eating at Satuli, which is the quick service area over at Pandora. And so we got the different bowls. I got the beef with the sweet potato hash and the herb,
creamed herb dressing.
And what did you get, Julianne?
And I got the beef with the rice and the grilled onion chimichurri. Mm-hmm. There's little balls.
Yeah, little bubble balls. So we'll see how it is, and then we'll tell you guys about it. But I've heard awesome things about this, and it looks and smells delicious.
So if you can't tell by our plates, what's the final verdict?
It was really good. I liked it a lot. I don't know. It was really good. I had a lot of flavor. It was really nice. We were talking about it. It was nice that it was quick service too. So I'm probably coming back here for dinner.
I agree 100% what Julianne said. It's really like high quality, nutritious food if it's still being a quick service. And something that's really cool that they just started is the mobile app order. So like Julianne and I actually ordered our food while we were waiting for Benny to the musical. And then when we got out of the musical, we clicked I'm here. And by the time we walked over to Pandora, our food was ready to go. We just had to walk up and pick up our food. We didn't have to stand in line or anything like that. So that's really cool. That's a new thing that looks like it's going to start going around to all the different parts, but started here at the Tuli. Highly recommend this, especially people who don't really like quick service stuff, who don't really want like chicken nuggets,
fried food,
anything like that, because this is like nice. Julianne, refined palate.
Everybody, Jordan is now working, so I'm by myself, and I figured with this time by myself, I might as well go try and see if I can do the Flight of Passage new Pandora Avatar ride. Supposedly on the app it says it's a little over a 2-hour wait, so we're gonna try that out and see what happens. Now I'll find something else to do, I guess.